Hello everyone, I Vatsal welcome you all to my channel, and today I am going to show you how to remove Gmail account from your Android mobile phone. So the first thing that you have to do is you have to turn on your mobile data. So just slide from the top and turn on the mobile data. Now go to the settings app. Now go down and now press on the option accounts and sync. Now press on the option Google. Now select the Gmail account that you want to remove from the mobile phone. So in my case I want to remove the third one, so I will select it. Now at the bottom you will see these three dots where it is written more. Just press it. Now it will show the option remove account. Just press it to remove the Gmail account. Now press on the button remove account. So the Gmail account is now removed. Now you can go back. So this is how you can remove Gmail account from your Android mobile phone. So that's it from my side. If you like my video, you can click on the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.